Hi Amit sir, welcome to the show. Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, Dinesh?
Yes, sir. Sir, what's the outlook for the market?
In the previous week, Nifty gained around 1.7%. But since past couple of days, we can see Nifty is moving in a very narrow trading band. Even on Friday, it traded between 56 point range, which is the lowest daily range since 13th January. Even going ahead, the kind of structure we have seen from the recent past and the kind of recovery which we have seen from the lower levels, as long as Nifty sustains about 11,200, it might continue to consolidate a higher band. And even in fact, as long as it sustains about 11,200, stock specific rally is likely to continue. Even from data point of view, we can see a significant addition at 11,400 and 11,300 put strikes for the August series, which basically indicates that from near-term perspective, consider 11,200 as an immediate support zone.
Sir, in Bank Nifty, it's looking smart today. What is your view?
Yes, sir. Since Friday, we can see some amount of positive traction in the Bank Nifty. Now, today, we can see a positive follow-up action to Friday's up move. So far, it is sustaining some of levels of 22,500. And even going ahead from years perspective, as long as Bank Nifty sustains about 22,500, some amount of positive traction, some amount of positive momentum on the upside is likely to continue. While on the higher side, it might revisit levels of 23,000.
Sir, stocks that you think will do good this week?
Simon, as we discussed, the amount of positive traction is visible in the banking space. So keep an eye on stocks like IndusInd Bank and ICICI Bank. So ICICI Bank is relatively holding ground. So any positive pull-up in the ICICI Bank could affect some amount of positive momentum on the upside. And similarly, some amount of catch-up move is possible in the IndusInd Bank as well.
Do you have any targets in your mind for the both the stocks?
IndusInd Bank currently with this the stock is running 523. I'm expecting any move above 525 could attract some amount of positive traction, while on the higher side in terms of levels, it might inch higher towards the levels of 550 and 560.
Okay, and on ICICI, sir?
For ICICI Bank, we can see since past couple of days, it is gradually trending higher. Any sustenance above levels of 370 could attract some amount of buying interest, while on the higher side it might have been revisit levels of 390 and 400 on the higher side.
Okay, sir. Sir, anything on the insurance sector? Life insurance, sir. Anything that you think?
So on insurance side, we can see HDFC Life. In the previous week, HDFC Life has defended levels of 525-85 overside, and currently it is on somewhere near 600 levels. So any positive move above 605 in the HDFC Life insurance could resume momentum on the upside, while on the higher side it might again revisit levels of 630 and 640.
Okay, sir. So, sir, you are cautiously bullish or bearish right now on the markets?
Exactly. So from index fund perspective, yes, sir, I'm cautiously positive.
Okay, sir. So it's always a pleasure talking to you and always a knowledgeable discussion with you.
No, well, Dinesh.